Pretty neat.
Those are big steps.
Scared.
The chief speaker would speak. I came here to listen.
Supposed to come up here?
Mm-hmm. Only two at a time.
Is that what it says?
Oh. Go on in.
Oh, no. I'm gonna pass.
Experience life as they did.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, I gotta go in this way. Come on. If we're going in anyway, it's this one. Oh, no.
Watch your head.
I'm watching my head. Wow.
Oh, they won't let you out that way. Now you gotta go down the ladder.
Oh my gosh. You wanna hold this?
You can do it. Now we descend into darkness. We're not really sure where this leads to.
This dwelling was a two-story, four-family structure built in the latter part of the Great Puebla period. It was one of the most
Here's some more that I missed earlier. Because we came out, we went up over there, and we came out that one over there. I could read it to you. It says that whenever they were cropping the fields.
The work was very hard.
It probably was. Look. Oh, this is just more of the same things, I guess. The same little trays. But it sounds like they slept in here. Let's read what it says. The structure was built in the valley or on top of the mesa. It's believed this was their living quarters, used primarily by men while tending their summer crops. The crops must be watched day and night to keep the birds and the animals away. Weeds must be pulled up or chopped out. The medicine men chanted to their rain gods to ensure that they would be enough rain to have a good crop. That's why it looks nicer, because it's just a gift shop. I don't want to call it a gift shop.
Cheap little deer.
They usually have a water drain or something? I mean, obviously that wasn't for before. The garden is so pretty. We're heading our way up to the teepee now. Oh, I love creeks, lots of plants, and beautiful rock. Hopefully the teepee is empty. Ooh, Minnie Winnie. That's not supposed to be here.
Teepee. Not for the paper.
Come on, Adam. Let's go teepee. Oh, wow.
Like a spiritual experience.
It's my first teepee.
So, a lot of it has been I don't know, restored. I wouldn't say recreated, but it's been restored. And you can tell there's new plaster on it. But it looks to be really old, we'll put it that way. It looks to be authentic and really old. We could give you the exact dates.
I mean, that's man-made, obviously. It's the cafe.
You do get one paper pamphlet, one sheet of paper for your $25.50 that it costs for two people to get in here.
Yep.
Yeah.
I think it was like $12.50 or $12 something a person, so.
Get your $12.50 worth.
We did skip the museum down there because we didn't bring our masks with when we left them in the car. So that was just a little museum down there.
We'll go down through that.
$12 something a person.